And then started flirting, and Brian and I would go do stuff together. And I'll never forget, we were out in Boston.
Dude, that wasn't smart. You okay, man?
No, I absolutely did it. Yeah, I just had to think about it for a split second.
13-1-8-6-5, clear the phone line.
Drop it in the mailbox. Do whatever you want. It's that simple. It's stamps.com. Stamps.com. They promise you'll get 5 cents off every first class stamp, up to 40% off priority mail. It's a fraction of the cost. post office right to your computer. It is brilliant. Once your mail is ready, hand it to your mail carrier, drop it in your mailbox, do whatever you want. It's that simple. It's stamps.com. Stamps.com. They promise you'll get 5 cents off every first class stamp, up to 40% off priority mail. It's a fraction of the cost.
Alright, you're gone. Whoa, dickhead. You okay?
It really was. Straight out of Boggo Road's number one
yard.
A simple slice of porridge thuggery. All one needs is a pillowcase.
Yeah, I'm just out of the front funny.
Oh, fuck me.
What?
This dickhead just fucking...
Come on!
they'll say, hey, hey! Hey! Hey!
He's had what he describes as a gutful of the law. I can't say I blame him.
One of our main considerations was that you would be able to... Not to mention the threat of being...
Well, I guess that's not...